there has been a significant capital investment into parks, transit, and schools out of these TIFs. The question is, could this have been done without the TIF? And to Professor Merriman's point, should there be an Office of Economic Development specifically to deal with that in the expenditure of the money that would have come to the city anyway had we not isolated it and captured it in a TIF?